as the Biden administration signals that they are looking to resume COVID lockdowns in areas that are hardly affected by the Delta variant. New data shows that 20% of migrant children who have been detained by the Border Patrol have tested positive for COVID-19. This is indicative of a talking point that's been bandied about by conservatives like Ron DeSantis in the last week, saying basically, Biden, stop complaining about COVID until you get this border crisis under control, because it's bad enough that 20% of these kids have COVID, but the reality is that Border Patrol has no way to process this large amount of immigrants who are coming over the border. And many of them are being shipped using Department of Defense planes and buses around the country. This is clearly spreading COVID in a way that is completely counter to the administration's stated goal of getting COVID cases down, since almost none of the migrants who are crossing the border are vaccinated for COVID-19. This further shows the administration's hypocrisy on both COVID policy and highlights the administration's failure on immigration policy, which many in Washington are beginning to think will be a primary issue in the 2022 midterms, as it is a blatant failure of the administration, since the stemming of the tide that they claimed would happen when the heat waves picked up in the summer has not happened, and in fact, record amounts of illegal immigrants have poured over the border in recent months.